Righto, race two, Mount Gambier. They're loading away. And we're just about set. Cries Spring, box one, 400 metres. The trip. Green light signalled. And the lure on its trip. Set to run. Ready. Away. Very even line. Local Brew out wide. Speed also keen one and booting through Zenat. Zenat led now from Local Brew, who goes underneath of it. Two lengths away to keen one. Cryer Spring. Flash Marsha and Perseverance getting clear. Local Brew dashed away. Put up three or four on keen one. Zenat found bother, but up the straight, Local Brew is well clear of keen one. And Local Brew defeats keen one. Cryer Spring maybe third from Perseverance and Flash Marsha. And Zenat, who was leading, just rolled off the fence down the back straight and cost itself any victory and went back through to the tail. Local Brew, Robert Halliday. Yeah, well-bred, good kennel. Had a few ticks against his name. He's got the money. Seven keen, one second. Third, number one, Cryer Spring, I think you'll find. Should be in that order after race two. Late mail, a bit too good. Local Brew. He began okay, then he found the rail back straight, ducked underneath of Zenat, and raced clear of her. And he strode away to win very comfortably. The time's around 24. Waiting all official placings, 11:34, the early split. And the run home we await upon after the second. So 11:34, the early split. Local Brew, Robert Halliday. He had a debutante win here last week as well. So he's got some good young dogs coming through. Seven keen, one second. Tried Hard, one third, Cryer Spring. And fourth placing should go the way of number eight, but we stand by. Five, seven, no, four gets it in the photo. Take note, four gets fourth, Flash Marsha.